sniper bots.
You can use the fog to your advantage here.
Where will we find the bomb bag? Yes! My sensors are barely functional.
Once this fog clears, the monks will show us...
There they are! I hope no one is hurt.
What a beautiful place this is! I hope I...
I recommend we question the prisoners immediately.
And we... Your galactic class screw it from before! No! This time we will handle the...
That's right, we did it!
Please, take me to that terminal so I can free the others. Oh no, a Zeta virus. I cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
My little friend Glitch can take a look at it. Here, let me see.
Those poor monks! Okay, I just need to delete the pods, which will clear out the infection and free those boys for Ratchet. That is no problem. It can shoot now, too? No problem. I can find some cover. Hold on. That pod hijacked the computer to make a shield. I rerouted the energy away from that stupid virus. No more shield!
Sister and Ratchet guy. Thank you.
There is only one temple left. One more temple. Only one more.
We'll find them. I promise.
As I said, you should not try to give me a nickname or be my friend.
I think you're being too hard on yourself.
You do not know. We just met.
I know Gary trusts you. The monks like you. Maybe give the whole friendship thing a chance.
I will consider it.
What did you want to know about the Lombaxes?
We believe the Lombax has used, and perhaps built, the temples here. Do you know why they would have built them?
Not really. I guess it was to keep knowledge about the Dimensionator hidden.
I see. Thank you anyway. Primeval Forest Temper. The Emperor has no respect for any of them.
Let's teach him some!
My brothers. Out of there. The monks are caught in another force field. This system is quite old and intricate. It will take some time to disable the force field.
Take as long as you need. I'll handle these guys. That's on me.
all safe. But now we need your help to reach the archives.
Oh, yeah. Let's meet up back in Mungtown. We'll get everyone to send you off in style.
You made it! Oh, thank you both for freeing my brothers.
Gary, we need help getting to the archives. It is urgent.
Of course. Brothers, let's grease some dimensional wheels. After you, entering the archives takes a leap of...
You bet!
This is fun! Yes! The rib! No! They're already here! They will destroy everything!
This place will make a formidable war machine!
Power the generator. The generator is powering up, but it is still not at full capacity. We must get to the roof.
The Emperor's wrath. The Emperor demands you bow, and then go splat. It is the bunks we need. You are just in the way.
Oh! Map is safe.
I'd know this writing anywhere. Lombaxes. They must have built this. My dad was the keeper of the Dimensionator. The original one, anyway. He gave everything to keep it out of the wrong hands. Sorry, Dad.
Do you miss them? The Lombaxes?
Kind of hard to miss someone you've never met. But, yeah. Yeah, I guess I do.
I understand. Perhaps one day you will find them.
Let's figure out if we can even build the Dimensionator first. Can we?
Yes. But the forge needed to do so is located at Kodaro Station, the most secure outpost in the galaxy.
Well then, let's get moving, KT-74...
Ratchet? I think Kit is my favorite.
Kit it is.
No!
We gotta go!
We must! Protect the archives!
There's no time!
It has been fun, Ratchet.
Amazing!
Kit! It's just me!
I told you, I do not make a great partner.
Sure, that was intense, but it was kind of awesome.
You do not understand. You are not safe around me. I was built to be a weapon, to keep the Emperor's galaxy secure. One night on patrol, I spotted a rebel in the Imperial Zone, so I tried to stop them. That is what I was built to do. Hurt. I am here to keep everyone safe from me. And that is why I cannot come with you.
Well, at least this mission worked out, huh?
Yes. I suppose it did.
And if I remember correctly, our promise was that if this mission didn't go badly...
You want to stay a team? You are very strange, Ratchet.
I've been told that a time or two. Team?
Perhaps. Just this once. Yes, I will try. Thank you, Ratchet. For helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station.
Look at me, Zircon, do